Luca Digne leaving was perfect time for him to leave from Everton. He's been there 3.5 years. I think it's good money they can get for him now. You're not going to get that kind of money if he stays longer. He didn't look happy. Mm. I think that that's the kind of business Everton have to start looking to do. You have to get people like that out and get somebody else in and then move on from there. But I think Everton under Duncan now, I'm really excited about it.